Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome back to RimWorld, a very messed up RimWorld right now. Alpha 13, Cougar's Hope. These guys, you know, they've been out here for a while. Still no heatstroke built up, and only a tiniest bit of toxic build up. Temperature 105, it is 3 in the morning, so we don't really hit true night anymore because of, well, it's green, so it doesn't look like it. Okay. So, kind of just left in limbo like last time. Who's running our mortars right now? Nettie is, and she's fine. And Brand, and he's fine. And we've got a shot coming off in 2 seconds. And in 2 seconds, they're both going to fire here. You guys are 13 seconds and 2 seconds. Here comes one. Hit him, hit him, hit him. That's looking pretty good. Man, went too far. Next one is... Well, that one's coming in to hit us. Ooh, that's bad. That's bad. What happened to this one? It fired, right? If it did, I don't see it. Yeah, okay. So we got to get that put out. So this has been a target. It's been hit twice now. And we're going to heat up again, too. We are. Let's lock this door open. And I need not Rabbit and Eric. Klaus? Not you. Kathra, you can. Put out fire. Vapa? Nope. Brand? No. Wayne? Yes. And Rokes? He's ready to break. Michael, you can. Oh, is everybody who's too far away to help? Head into that one. Okay, well, Catherine's going to have to do most of the work on her own. And biggest thing is get that door open. Group of travelers from city at the tree are passing by. I didn't think about that. That's coming in. Oh no. Where is that going to hit? Okay. We could call for help. We could. Let's think about that. First of all, are passing by. Passing by where? Not going to do us any good. Unless they do a diagonal through and do this. Let's think about this. You are 30 seconds away. Bran? Actually, well, Dwayne? I don't know if the social skill has anything to do with this kind of a request. And we have none in Dwayne. Alright, Bran, head in here. Call city at the tree. Yeah, who only likes us a little bit, they might not help. Don't have a great relationship with them. Colonist needs treatment, Vapa. That would be... It's going to have to be a rabbit job. Michael is putting out fires, and we desperately need that done. Temperature in here is 230-some degrees. Okay. After a gift. 300 to get 16 goodwill. We do not have the option of asking for help. Okay. That's what I wanted to know. Pause. We may have a problem here. We just might. In fact, I'd say we do. Temperature here, 142. We got a problem. We're going to overheat. Okay. I need a Rokes. Rokes. Aren't you running in to help? You're not here yet. I want to take this wall out. Orders, deconstruct, right there. Otherwise, I need Brand back on that mortar. And well, beating out fire, good. I need someone with some good construction skill. That's Nettie. It is Eric. It is Rokes. Alright, find Rokes. All the way up there playing horseshoes. And he's ready to break. Rokes, I need you to do this for me. And Dwayne, can you work on this? And how fast can it be done? Unfortunately, it's a long-term thing. It is. Okay, go back to work here. Go to this one. Go to anyone. Okay. Yeah, we're Cathra, health, heatstroke minor. You get this all put out. Okay, that's fine. We're raining outside now. Or I guess we have been. Manuel, who's got the best construction skills here? Four. Yeah, Natalia. One. Beating out the fire, I think you're... Okay. Yeah, you're fine. Okay. You guys get out of here, and Rokes, you go ahead and vent us. Okay. Anyway, you're going to fire in 12 seconds. Oh, it can never be easy. That one's ready to fire now. These guys are on their way in. There is not a traitor among them. And you guys, when are you guys going to say enough? Why are you on the ground? Sleeping, okay. You, 20 seconds. You, 14 seconds. And you're both counting down. We got two more shots coming. No. I need you to vent this one. You were repairing. Nope. Okay, this one. That's a good aim. That's a really good aim. Now give me the right depth. No, they're all going too long. There's not much I can really do to alter that. Unless we go with the theory of telling them to fire at something that isn't right, so they'll hit the part that is right. Eric needs your... What would it take to get you? Space would help. And beauty. Let's get you a meal and see if we can get you out there with your sniper. And rabbit. Where's a rabbit? Rabbit. Mood is still really bad. You're making kibble. What can I do to get your mood up? There's not much. I can force you to eat a fine meal, which will give you a little bonus. And give you a... you already have a 5 there. I don't know if you'll get a 10. Alright, that's one of ours. One of theirs is going to be coming soon, too. That's a possibility. Always the... It's the distance they can't seem to get. Okay. Let's get these guys eating. And let's go cause a little havoc. Alright, Rokes, you're doing that. We're vented here. We're back to outdoor temperature. Let's get this wall rebuilt. We're using marble there, right? So, marble right there. And, oh, how could I do that? Rokes really wants to... I guess what I could do is assign you to work on and take off your repair. Rokes, make that one... A2. And that way you will stay here and finish the job. We still have some more marble? We do. You're right there. Okay. So in that case, what is our plan? I don't have anywhere to shoot them from. That's what's tough here. Boy, I want to grab this and twist and turn the map around. Is there a line from there, from these mortars, through that gap? Out to there. Can we sit there and just shoot mortars? Or is that considered complete? You know, not an opening. Is that square and is that square? Will a bullet pass through that? Otherwise, sniper range from here is all the way out in here. So we've got this corner. And that's really about it. Huh. We were dealing with Rabbit, who has snuck away, right? You're making kibble again. Rabbit, let's try this. Let's send you to here. I want to know if there is a shot through that little tiny opening. Eric, grab a meal. Next one would be Vapa. Okay, Brand. And we never did get this finished, did we? Never did. Needs. You've got a couple more shots left in you. Nettie. So do you. Vapa. You were recovering. You're still really low. You haven't got there yet. Okay. Rokes. Did Rokes ever get back into here? You are deconstructing wooden bed. You're back to construction and you want to deconstruct everything. Great. Alright, I'm going to have to do this manually, aren't I? Because we've got a lot of deconstruction set. Oh, man! Okay. Everybody? Well, who is everybody? Everybody in this area. To there. To there. Yeah, that leaves out the two that are running turrets. And Rabbit, who's heading that way. Draft, undraft. Everybody put those fires out. Let's kill that heat. Oh, another one coming in. Wow. Alright, this is getting a little more serious now. In a heat wave. And we're building up heat inside. Wow. Okay. Nettie, do them some harm. Come on, nail these guys. What are you? Extra supplies? Oh, I don't think so. That's interesting. More steel. Why? You aren't putting in a third mortar, are you? They're all sleeping. Eric, where are you? Eric. You were up in here. Catherine's there. Michael's there. Cassie is running in. Give me an Eric. Eric, you're down here now. There you are. You guys have put this all out. Eric, come on down. You head to here. Let's deal with these guys. Nobody's running turrets or mortars right now. Okay, the fires are going to keep the few... Vapa? Dang. If you break down there... Very joy deprived. I can't make you go to this table. No. I wake you up, what would you do? You'd beat out a fire, of course. Okay. And you get super hot. Well, Brand, you're not worth a whole lot more now. Nettie kind of is. But you got such a slow run speed. I'm stuck with just the two. I really am. As far as having any shooting skill. And... That went our research bench, didn't it? It did. Yep. Okay. Give me two more shots here real quick. 22 seconds. 7 seconds. Manuel, can you build this corner? I still want to know why this isn't working. Why won't that roof over? Oh, that's frustrating. Certainly glad I didn't put in the grow light yet. Though this one does need to be built, huh? You guys are heading through and you're not going to really do us any good. While I'm thinking about it, well, that still didn't get done. I need a Rokes to go and do that. Rokes. This is the room that They got hit. It's not super hot. This one got hit. 125. Alright, show me your rogues. Right there, you are deconstructing. Let's get you one more time to try to build that. Good, you're going to get some new wood. Or new stone. Oh, we're already shooting. Okay. Eric, you're back here. Okay. Did Rabbit get there? He did. You are right there. Go here. Oh, hit the mountain. You are not aiming. I don't know if you can shoot through this. Go to here. Eric, will they notice you when you pop out there? Heat wave is over. Rabbit, go here. Yep, it counts as a solid. He can't do it. Ha, huh. This bear. Can you help me out here? No. This one? No. Well, heat wave is over. Rabbit, I don't know what to do with you that doesn't get you killed. You have the same range as Lynx here. Olive? Where's the other sniper? Gladius. Okay, we know we have Lynx. Sniper. Olive and Lynx. Okay. Rabbit. Go to here. Eric is ready to take a shot. Ooh. We finally hit somebody. Okay. He got his shot. Olive. Lynx. Lynx is aiming. Go back. Okay. Rabbit, your pathway is there, which might put you in. Yep, right there. Lynx is aiming. Rabbit, go high. Okay. So Lynx is watching for targets. Yep, right there. I gotta get past wandering. Get past that. You go there. And the other was. Show me Olive. Okay. Why are you suddenly going fast? Beating out fire. Okay. Rabbit, try again to go there. Range. That'll be a good starting point. Okay. You're already aiming. Alright, what's happening up here? No longer heating issues. We did get some kind of solid left in there. Rokes. Let's try one more time to get you to work on this one here. Work on marble wall. Good. You're going to... Oh, you're just going to go move a block. Okay. Over here. Pause. All right. I didn't get a chance to aim you. Nobody has noticed you yet. You need to aim at... I guess a mortar. I mean, I'd love to take out a sniper. But... That would help. Are these all incendiary? I didn't check that. These are all incendiary. They're doing the same tactic that I'm doing. Rabbit. Aim at. Oh, if I put you here... Let's try going here. I can just... Up a little bit will take you out of their line of sight, right? The olive. Right there. Let's go north. Ooh, that was close. And I heard a hit. He hit there. No, keep going. Get out of her line of sight. Okay. No longer capable of walking. Good. Hippo's back with us. Alright, you. Watching for targets. And that's Lynx. Where is... Looking at Olive, right there. Okay, as soon as you are not watching for targets again. Otherwise, Eric has got another shot soon. Okay. Rabbit... Boy, where? Where? Behind that tree. You shot. Hit it again. Boy, that's great. 56% damage right there. Rabbit. Watching these snipers. There. There. You've got a bead on Eric. Get out of there. You're going to shoot, aren't you? Nope. Okay. Watching for targets, which means Rabbit will be one if he enters her range, which he won't. Ooh, re-aimed. Eric, you're going that way. All right, you're right back into there. Okay. You're behind the tree. You don't have a shot. You do. Kind of. Not really. Okay. Where do you put a rabbit that does any good without losing a rabbit? No, that's not a joke. A rabbit walks into a bar. Can you fire at? That's in the way. One more space over. Bingo. That's all it took. Nobody else has a line of sight. Okay. Eric's heading that way. Nobody's going to beat out that fire. Sniper. Sniper. Right there. We're pinned. Okay. If I take you down underneath, does it do any good? Let's try that. Head to here. Meanwhile, I've got people exhausted up here. Brand, you need to get some food. And Nettie, you too. Both of you guys, go get some food and get to bed. I need backups. Vapa, you're a good shot. Vapa, right there. You were harvesting corn, which is dying off. Yep. You man that one. And next best shot is who? Could be radar. Let's kind of go through here. Shooting, top one. Actually, Klaus isn't that bad. He's not that bad. Cathra would be the only one, and you're the same. Okay, needs. Cathra's fine. Klaus is finer. Alright, Klaus, you're up. Man that one. Let's run this. In around coming in. We got a shot. Oh, Eric, you chose that way? Okay, go there. And what was that last one? You're heading in, heading for the new construction. Missed. Okay, we're fine. Now, you're there. You're there. You're being aimed at. Rabbit, go straight north. Okay. I gotta be here to watch these things or we end up with no Eric or no Rabbit. You are looking for, watching for targets. If you were to go here, it'd be that much faster. Actually, go there for now to get you out of line of sight. Did we ever get a hit here? We did not. Infection, untreated, toxic. Okay. Are you just sleeping? Sleeping, okay. Now, that one, that one. Eric, now can you go here without... though I'm certain they're going to see you just as soon as you go around that corner. It's these two right here. Got a round coming in. Now. Okay, Rabbit, drop down one. Eric, you're about to get into position. Hopefully they both target one, not the other. Okay. Take out this mortar. Out of range? Okay. Well, I guess you're going to get a shot off at whoever you can reach. Rabbit? There's my snipers. There's, in fact, all of them in this area now. Our potential. Okay. Cassie. That was quite the timing. That's just, flu. Disease flu. Oh, I didn't see that drop in. Okay, Cassie, you're heading to the old prison. Yeah. Oh, we gotta get this done. Will this count as a prison? It will. That's enough. You're now hospital. And that worked. I didn't get a big angry pop-up saying, "You sure you want to do this?" That's weird. Did I do something wrong? Rokes, finish building this, please. Cassie, go to that hospital bed. Michael, 10 in the morning. I'm going to have to remember to manually tell you to do this. How are you guys doing? You were on the edge already. Boy. No one's aiming at you. Yes, they are. Let's get you up to here as soon as your timer. Ooh, what was that noise? More flus are coming down. Rabbit, you head into play horseshoes. You're done. What was that? That was a squeak. That's right. I'm just replaying that in my mind. That was a boom rat and a bear combo. Okay. So, Eric, you're about to take your shot. No? Okay, then let's get you back up here where you can actually do some good. Unfortunately. Needs, you're still fine for a while. Nobody is manning the mortars right now. Eric, you're going here. And we're just going to have to play with Olive here. Lynx was out of the way for a while, but Olive is going to see him as soon as he gets there. We're just going to instantly... Yep. Not good. He can get the shot off before her, but then he's got to stay for 2.6 seconds while she gets a free shot. Kind of like a... what do you call that? A standoff. 10 paces, turn and fire. One shot each. First one that fires, if he misses, the other one takes him out. So that's what'll happen there. Who's doing what here? We're taking care of things. Cassie's in there. Somebody, Michael, needs to go and treat Cassie. Second flu victim was Rokes. Oh, man. Rokes. Where'd you go? You're up here watching TV. I better let you two... No, your joy's not bad. Okay. Boy, I would love to get this built. First. Let's do that. Let's get back down to Eric. Keep him alive. Now, can these guys just roam somewhere else? There goes Olive. There goes Lynx. All right, let's see if we can do this now. Aim at this. Nobody's noticed him. Poor mood. Missed, but nobody's noticed him. Poor mood. Rabbit. Yeah, I knew he was heading there. Did he get back yet? He's right there. He is wanting to play horseshoes. That might help. He's going as far away as he could possibly go to do it. If I reset him, would he go watch TV? Or would I ruin it? Making kibble. What else can I do for him? Worn out apparel. Shirt. Well, he'll take care of that on his own if there is one out there. I don't want to click on every shirt trying to find something that's better. Okay, I'm just going to let him do his own thing. What was that noise? Don't know. Nobody's aiming. Got it! Do I make Eric run away right now or not? How did you know to run? Are they that smart? I wouldn't think so. Alright, can you aim at this one? Oh, the tide is turning! Alright, still looking for a sniper aiming at Eric. Yep, right there. Okay. You're out of there. That helped out a lot. Wait for all of them to start moving again. Need research project. Did I not set a research project all that time? We were starting to work on this one so that we could start working on this one next. Let's do that. Alright. She went to sleep. You're going right there. And you are aiming at this one. Good. Other snipers over there. Still out of sight, but it's not going to last long. Wandering. Okay. You hop out of there. Though it may be too late. Too late. Whew. Close. Now, how you doing? You're still fine. Oh, come on, guys. Break. Break. Come and play with our gauntlets. I'm already a half hour into this, into part two. All right. Vapa needs... you're getting low. Radar, you are getting low because you are outside during the day. It's noon. But, oh, this is Klaus. I was thinking it was Radar. Radar should be in bed. He's not. Radar. Night owl in the daytime. Negative 10. He's going to bed. Who can take over? Let's kind of... Cathra was in pretty good shape. She's getting a meal. Okay. Oh, where's Natalia? Natalia, can you move Hippo? Take to bed. Okay. You do that. Otherwise, pause. What's happening down here? You head back to here. Where's our sniper? Olive's down, sleeping, and Lynx is sleeping. They're all sleeping. Okay, take this thing out. That was helpful. Nobody's aiming. Poor mood times two, Rabbit and Klaus. Rabbit's just gonna have to take care of himself. I can't make him go to bed. Klaus, I was going to replace. And I didn't. Okay, Klaus, you do what you need to. And, though I wish it wasn't that. Although you do have fun doing that. Okay, that'll be fine. And I need a replacement. We're getting close to the end of this now. Manuel was actually pretty good. He's consuming. He was a 9. Cathra was the other 9. She was getting a meal. And she's just starting. Okay. Brand. Shooting. 13. Needs. He's really low. Nettie, you're in better shape. Alright. You can man this one. Take over. Eric. Missed. We take that out or we take out a sniper? Come on, Eric. You're probably getting tired, aren't you? Come on. Nope. Is this considered cover or something? Having a little trouble there. Eric needs... Oh. I really would like to see one of these snipers taken out. Where's your spread? You haven't started yet. Now this will do the most damage if you can hit it. It'll blow up the whole area. There, got a hit. 22%. Left? Left. Next shot. Next hit should do it. Oh, it's ready to fire. Oh, it's ready to fire at Eric. It's fine. Right back and aim at. Load another shell in. You're aiming at Eric. You're playing chicken here. Eric hits it first. You go boom. If he doesn't, Eric goes boom. Ah, you gave up. You decided you don't want to play that game, huh? Alright. Oh, it's getting intense down here. Boy. Rabbit and Klaus. Let's go look at them. There's a rabbit. Oh, he's so low. And what can I do for him? I can't make him rest. I can make him eat a fine meal. He's already got the five there, though. I never did check last time to see if that compounds. Let's just do it. Otherwise, Klaus, you probably went to bed. You are harvesting corn plants. Needs, you're back down there again. You do get joy from harvesting, right? Growing, yeah. What was I just looking at? Klaus. I was looking at something else, wasn't I? Something else was in my line of sight there. Was it needs? It was needs. Okay, joy. I can't make you joy. I can't make you rest. There's nothing else I can really do here. Sleep in the heat expires in 3 hours. Yeah, not much I can do. Okay, let's make sure Eric's going to live through the day here. Snipers are still asleep. Oh, just one hit. One hit. Right now would be a great time to get another drop pod come in and give them more supplies, like more shells. So we can come and get them. Oh, come on, Eric. You're such a good shot. There's something about this spot here that's really messing with his aim. Maybe it's this tree in front of it. I heard a bear. Got somebody hunting? No. Got it. You're done. Playing horseshoes. Yeah, go for it. These guys are... Go, go, go. Siege. Yep, they've broken. Okay. You two are done. Poor mood is Klaus. Eric, how fast can you go? Not that fast. Eric, you are going there. What do we do for Eric? How do we get him in? Brand. Only a charge rifle. Michael, charge rifle. Radar. You guys have all got charge rifles right now. Rabbit. Where to? Right there. Now, you were ready to break, though. We're going to have to do it. Kathra. Vapa, you. Get into... Where? There. And Kathra? That's Nettie. Nettie. Nettie, how fast can you get to here also? Some of these have got a pretty fast run speed, including one of our snipers? I think one of our snipers did. Alright, anybody... You guys are going up that way. Okay, we're still raining. Is anybody stopping to aim? That's what I need to know. So far, the answer is no. Okay. Rabbit, aim and fire at your first one. There you go. Eric, you're out of here. Vapa, you'll be aiming and firing soon. Nobody's pausing to shoot. Ooh! Good shot, Rabbit. Down and dead. Otherwise, we're going to need to get you out of there. Yeah, with your countdown, you're a cooldown. We've got to get you going. Nettie, you got your one shot. You need to get going. Deconstructing bed. In that door. That's all I need to know. Vapa, get off one shot. You need to get going. Okay. Consuming a fine meal. All right, it's up to the gauntlets. We haven't missed anybody, right? We have. Klaus, get inside. Just draft and go... Where? Toxic buildup. We're fine. How do we do this? You're aiming for Vapa right now. Wow, that was close. And that's a sniper. Klaus, you're next. You go there. Get you that way. This worries me. He's not going to get in that door. And he's a huge target. Oh, boy. Whoo! Vapa, you better go buy a lotto ticket. Lynx is down there, not a threat. Who else is outside? People and animals. We look pretty good. Nobody's heading for outside either. Now, I sent Eric to here. You can go play billiards. Great. That sounds like a lot of fun, actually. All right, so you're the one who I'm worried about now. You've got a cooldown, which means you can't go over Klaus yet, after Klaus yet. Klaus, you're going here? Okay. Actually, you are now going... If I sent you here, what would your path be? That's what I thought. You're going here. You guys are heading for there. It's going to be close with Klaus. Nobody else is heading outside. You're banging on a door. Okay, Klaus, head all the way in. Now, they're going to stop when they see you. Gotcha. Okay. Klaus, head to here. I should have been getting everybody moving. I was too busy watching that. Needs, you're fine for a battle. Dwayne, you're there? No, you're there. Okay. So let's work through this. Where are we at? 45 minutes again? Wow. This will be the fun part. Radar, Manuel. You're fine. Anybody going up around? I'm thinking you are. Let's let this system do its own thing. Let's just concentrate down here. Manuel, you can kind of head to here-ish. You've got a good shot. 9. Boy, everyone's asleep, and we've got night owls. Rabbit has been so close to breaking for so long. Breaking, you're a little better, but you'll get a negative 10 or negative 15 just as soon as you get out of bed. So I'm thinking that's a no. Dwayne, already got you. Vapa, you're, how you haven't broke, I have no idea. I think, yeah, it's the gauntlets that have got to do the job here. Now, Rokes, you got treated? Miner? Okay, you guys are treated. Hippo still hasn't been moved out. Can... Why can you not? I am so confused here. That's a medical bed. You are still a prisoner in restraints. I can't get Natalia to put Hippo away. Something broke here. I don't know what. When that didn't give me that pop-up warning, it hasn't acted right since. What was that noise? No! Patriot! You need to move! That's a Gladius, too. That's going to do a lot of damage. Klaus. Dwayne. Go there. Vapa. No, you're going to break. That's all I've got. Everybody else is going to break. Natalia. Alright, Natalia, you can help. Draft. You head down here where Dwayne was going. Okay, snipers are doing their things. Okay. Got a shot off. Dwayne, take him out. Dwayne may have helped Patriot there, but Patriot was, cut off. Patriot was dinner anyway. There's no way around that. And unfortunately, Dwayne is going to be getting cut off with this Gladius too. So, Dwayne, you're heading to here. Okay. So, that's it, right? We have one heading this way? We do not. Kathra? You are cleaning dirt. You can head into here, too. Head to there. There. Yeah. That'd be fine. So, Klaus, let's see what you can do here. Okay. Nobody's taking aim. One more round. I'm going to pull you out. All right. Make sure nobody else has moved... done something foolish. Like this. Oh, I thought you were going after Boomalopes. Okay. Alright, that's it. You're out of there. Go, go, go. Go. You guys, get a couple of shots off. And well... you get back over there. Alright, you're good. And actually... go there. Third time. Go there. Yeah. Nope. So you're going to shoot through them. I kind of... you go over there. Let's get a couple of shots into there. And then go back. You guys out. You guys in. Okay. It's happening. I put Klaus back in the beginning, but I'm going to worry about missing flow. But that's really the next place to go. You guys go over here. No wigglers yet. They're fleeing. You guys, go there. You guys. Where? Now go here. Actually, pull back. Okay, now, here we go. Who's shooting where, what, how? Eric, you? Consuming a packaged meal. You guys go over here. You guys go over here. Actually, let's save the doors. You guys go there. Eric is fleeing. Because he's not drafted right now. Oh, Spirit! What are you doing? Oh, Spirit! That was a boom. It's probably a Boomalope. Okay. Manuel, cannot rescue. Okay. Everybody, undraft. What do we have here? Klaus needs help. in terrible moods, Klaus. Alright, Klaus. What happened to Klaus? Health. Got a bruise. And his whole world just fell apart. Okay, Klaus, why don't you hop into the hospital bed there. Unowned. Hippo is going to collapse from exhaustion soon. What if I were to toggle this as a prisoner and then untoggle it as a prisoner? Roke's back. Cassie back. And now Natalia. Can you? You cannot. Brand? Just one last little test here. You guys did get off the mortars, right? Yeah. Where's Brand right now? I'm drawing a blank. You are relaxing socially. Can you not deal is reserve by Natalia? Oh, I'm confused. Escorting prisoner. Well, that toggle did work then. Okay. Well, we've got one animal to heal and one animal to cook. We've got a bruised Klaus. And no other injuries, right? No other injuries. Interesting. Any wigglers before we sign off? We killed one down here. We did not. We killed one here. We killed a bunch in here. Not getting any wiggles. Eric, you're undrafted. You're cowering. Go get a fine meal. Much better. Alrighty, I think we're going to call this one done. We still got this toxic buildup to deal with, which means next time, besides everybody getting something to eat and some rest, we got to finish that off and get a roof over here. Got to do it. Who's this? Kathra, bring in all the corn you can carry. Manuel, bring in all the corn you can carry. Klaus is ready to break. Terrible mood. Anything I can do with him? Mood is bad. He can go for a fine meal. That would probably help out the most. Okay. Because they'll give him a +5. It'll help out. And one more person. Eric. You're consuming it. Dwayne. You can bring in all of the corn that you can carry. Alright. Let's call this one done. This has been Noble Rambler. Thanks guys for watching. And I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.